Zach Plesac against Logan Gilbert, who's a top 28 prospect in baseball. But Yonder, he's not the only big name prospect debuting tonight for the M's. Jared Kelenic, the number 4 overall prospect, according to MLB Pipeline, he is also up and will take his first cuts in the show. How jacked up are you to watch it?
Dude, I'm beyond jacked up. This is a 6th pick overall by the Mets, who was traded for Cano and Edwin Diaz. It is a good time to be a Seattle Mariners fan. This is a guy who's a pure hitter. I love the way he swings the bat. He's a 5-tool player. He can play some good defense as well. I think for the Mariners, they're looking at this guy like being the next Bryce Harper that the Washington Nationals had. So if I'm a Mariners fan, I'm pretty excited about this guy. And I was looking at his swing a little bit. Reminds me a little bit of Corey Seager. Cool. You know, a little bit of that nice finish. I like what he's doing with his lower half. He can hit lefties, he can hit righties. By the way, his first two AAA games, 2 homers, one off a right-hander, 1 off a left-hander. I think this guy's going to be pretty exciting, right? No biggie.
Yeah, and if you see that highlight one or you follow him on social media, you see, I get your point that Harper-esque, that jolt that he's going to bring to an organization. He is going to bring that fire. And I'm feeling, look, I think we're going to see something spectacular in his debut. I think he goes yard tonight. But what are the realistic expectations? Bring me back down to earth, Yonder. What do you think we're going to see from both Kelenic and Gilbert, who, again, he's a highly touted prospect in his own right?
Look, I think for Gilbert, I wasn't a pitching coach. I wasn't a pitcher. But I will say your first inning is the most important inning. For him being, he's probably been thinking about this since he was 10 years old. Right? Am I going to throw a strike on my first pitch? Am I going to strike out the first batter I face in the big leagues? He needs to just settle down, let his game just go for what it is, right? Enjoy it, have a good time. Just have fun with the whole thing. Now, for Jared, he's got to be able to just enjoy the moment, right? Make sure that all that sacrifice, you're back in the league, you're in the league now for the first time, just enjoy it for what it's worth. Right, whether you strike out or you hit a homer, you're never going to have a first day opening day as a rookie. So enjoy it. It doesn't matter if they hit a homer off of you or you strike out 4 times. It doesn't matter. Tomorrow, you got to go to work.